Alexandra Timoshenko of the Unified team goes into today's event leading after the preliminary round. She is 0.0225 ahead of her teammate Oksana Skaldina. And a big surprise so far in this competition, Spain's Carolina Pascual is currently in third place. Only one gold medal at stake here today, the gymnast carrying over 50% of their score from the first round. The highest total score at the end of four pieces, that'll be the gymnast who takes the gold medal. First discipline then, rope exercise. Maria Sansaridou from Greece. She finished 10th yesterday in the prelims. Just managed to get to that throw. Left it very late, but what a good finish from the little Greek girl. Really does relish the big occasion. Seventh overall in the World Championships. Really has come from nowhere, this girl. And you can see the difficulty there on that catch. No margin for error. You have to be so accurate on the throw. And again, left the catch very late on that double roll. And she'll probably lose 0.1 because the rope really did lose its shape, crashing a bit on the floor. And there's a score, 9.325 for Sansaridou. Better than yesterday on rope.